and not to us, but to thy arm alone, ascribe we all. Take it, God, for it is none but thine. Upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to proclaim liberty to the captives and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to comfort all that mourn, to give them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness,
thank you.
and they shall build the old wastes. They shall raise up the former desolations, and they shall repair the waste cities, the desolations of many generations. Shall be no more heard in thy land, wasting nor destruction within thy borders. But thou shalt call thy walls salvation, and thy gates praise.
Thank you. show.